have joined us here today in support of our right to bear arms. As the chairman of the Senate Game and Fisheries Committee, I am proud to represent the Commonwealth sportsmen, and I know how adamant all sportsmen feel about their Second Amendment rights. But the Second Amendment does not only protect sportsmen. It is also designed to protect the rights of any law-abiding individual who owns a gun to defend their life, their family, and their property. That is why today, I am proud to tell you that I am introducing in the Pennsylvania Senate the Castle Doctrine. Or any other place that we have a legal right to be.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Should not be subject to fear of prosecution or lawsuits for acting in defense of themselves or others. And my bill would ensure that gun owners have the right to act in response to serious threats from those who would do them harm.
Don't run. And my friends, our flag don't bow to any foreign power in this world. And neither should anybody that's elected any office representing our country or any part of it. My friends, we still live in the home of the free and the land of the brave. Your being here today will help to send that message, but we need not to just be here for the day. We need not to just be showing up at a tea party last week, but we need your eternal vigilance to demand that our elected officials uphold and defend those constitutions, and that you be ready to strike fear into them that they will never return to office again if they don't.
Woo! Yeah.
You have to wait.